Alright, rider. Destination. Go. Firefly itch? Oh shit. We should watch Serenity. That's what you should do. Watch Serenity. That'll cure your itch real quick. Everything's shiny here, Captain. Everything's shiny. Close map.
Closing.
Netflix, please. Hey, does anyone have a Chromecast? It's like a little USB thing that you can plug into your, well, not even USB, it's HDMI, I believe. But you can stream, certain things. And I don't know if it's through your computer or is it like a chip on there with apps or something. Like a Netflix app and stuff and like a YouTube app. I don't know much about it, so I'm curious if anyone has Chromecast. Apple TV here? Okay. Picked one up for your sister? Okay. Let me know if you've learned anything about it, dude. Like, is it streaming from your computer through your network to the TV? Or can it run itself, you know what I mean? That kind of a thing. Oh, okay, got it. So you're streaming it on your computer or device, but you're sending it to your TV. Ah, okay, got it. Okay. But I could control, 'cause right now I pretty much use my laptop for watching like Netflix and stuff. I'll just plug it into my TV. But usually I keep my laptop near the TV. This would allow me to keep the laptop with me while streaming it to the Chromecast. So, okay. I got it. Conan movies? Nice, dude. Wow, I haven't seen those since I was a kid. Holy shit. That's crazy. I want to see now. I want to see Commando again. With oh God, who? Oh, Alyssa Milano's in that when she was a little girl, playing his daughter in Commando, Arnold Schwarzenegger's daughter. Love Commando, dude. And Max in it from Predator. Mac gets his head blown out in Predator. Oh God. Like an 80s movie marathon or something. Skin. Just the star here. Right, let's see how far away we are from home at the moment. All right, so we're 800 light years away. We might stop before that. I only want to go 1,000. Making it to that system isn't a big deal. It's just kind of a guide, really. And then we'll head home and see how much we can get for all this data. The data. Punch it.
Prepare the ship for ludicrous speed.
Here we go, the second one of the day. Still that bug when you go to unexplored systems. Son of a biscuit. Immersion broken. Game, please let me thank you. Close map.
Galaxy map offline.
Gauge.
Buckle up, boss.
Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Load. Yay. It's working. I didn't actually mouse over to see before. 25 is okay, so we only need to go till that's like at 150 and we'll be 1,000 out. Okay, cool. Cool. And we'll just do like a sidestep lateral type move. And then we'll head back and we'll scan more systems along the way. And next thing you know, we'll be back. We can sell. And then that'll be that. Because we went more than twice as far out as before, we should make more money. Use laser weapons to grow Hamboygus. Hamboygus. Nice. Gage.
Prepare for plaid.
Hey, Unreal, what's up, man? Welcome back, sir. How was your holiday yesterday? Exit. Hopefully this isn't too loud. If it is, I apologize in advance. Okay, cool. Oh, it's fine. Very good. Yeah, me too, man. Fuck. My brother made this, this smoked, turkey, dude, on the grill. It was ridiculous, dude. So good. And then he made ham and, oh. Fucking bastard. Making all this delicious food. But I can relate, man. Oh, that's awesome, dude. Got to ride your bike. Ooh, yummy. Sounds good. Man, I've never fried a turkey. I want to try that whole turducken thing where you put like a duck inside of it. That sounds ridiculous. But I've heard that deep frying is really, really good because it locks in all the moisture on the turkey. Yo, D-Sizzle! What up, man? How was your holiday, brother? Yeah, I mean, that's the only thing I've heard too, man, is like just locks in all the moisture and just, oh. Just juicy as hell, man. Deep fried everything? Huh. I really gotta give it a go, man. pretty damn good, D-Sizzle. Chillin'. Worked this morning. Did my whole workout routine and ready to sit on my butt and play games for a few hours, man. Hey, Weasel. What's up, dude? Engage.
Zoom, zoom.
It literally melts in your mouth. See, we normally like brine our turkey, and then we'll inject it with like 12 sticks of butter and inject it with cloves of garlic, and it turns out really moist and awesome. But still, man, I've just heard so many good things about deep fried turkey, so I gotta give that a go, man. Hopefully next year. I'm gonna keep an eye out for a deep fryer just for Thanksgiving, man. Oh, cool, Weasel. Congrats, sir. Good stuff. Make that money, brother. Track home.
Tracking online.
Engage.
Prepare for plaid.
Maybe Weasel's got some tips for you. You gotta have the dough for the hookers and blow. Getting there, Billy. Almost 1,000. I wish I had some tips for you. Mr. Nuts, Dragon Breath already took off, but thank you guys for the tweets out. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Engage.
Prepare the ship for ludicrous speed.
Ludicrous speed. Yes. If you Google search like rare items, Elite Dangerous, it'll list all the stations. But yeah, that's all you have to do is just gather up as much as you can and take them. It's about 150 to 200 light years, I would recommend. After that, you start getting a less return for your distance. So you probably make a couple hundred thousand with a load, but I don't know how many you'll get because they reduced the spawn. They used to spawn every 10 minutes and you could set an egg timer and just keep coming back to your computer and loading up. And but after a while, the station stops allocating the rare good to you. So nice, man. Hey, man, trading's the easiest way. If you can find like a really good one, Weasel, just grind it into the ground, man, before it disappears, you know? Because it's easily like the best way to make money, man. Just gonna go a little bit further out here, maybe one more run, and then we're gonna start like shifting to the side or something. A few jumps. Close map.
Galaxy map offline.
Engage.
Time for a ride. Map. Hang on tight.
Too hot. Yeah, you'd really have to do a lot of research for it. It's possible, though. Some people have set up, like, circular routes or, like, a triangular route. It's definitely possible. Especially if you hit different, types of stations that have different types of economy. You hit up the different economies, you're good to go. Nice golden. Why is everyone ignoring the traffic light system? Well, because the AI does it. The AI ignores it. So as soon as they can program the AI so it properly obeys the traffic system at stations, I think then the players might. Maybe. Probably. Track off.
Tracking off.
The AI just go right down the middle, you know what I mean? They don't care. A queue system? Interesting. All the AIs are female? Oh yeah, you kept getting denied a landing spot, huh, Unreal? I've had that happen a few times. I usually end up watching on landing pad. And then as soon as I see a landing pad, like a ship come out and leave, I'm like spamming request docking. Spam, spam, spam. Engage.
Kick the tires and light the fires.
You know hyperspace before you eat noodle. Like that guy that tried to rob me in Arma 3 on Asylum at Platinum or whatever. He was like, he was Asian. He was like, put your fucking hands up. Put your fucking hands up. This is a wobbly. So funny, dude. I was laughing. I don't know. It wasn't scary at all. It was just too funny. Put your fucking hands up. It was diamond, not platinum. Yeah. I want all your diamond. You processed. You give me diamond. So great. The best part is his name was like Cat Muncher or something. He had the best name ever, Cat Muncher. Oh god, that guy was a legend. Tiny Tina, thank you for the tweet out, man. I appreciate it, sir. Alright, so we're good, right? Like, we're pretty far from Fatla. Fatla. Let's see. Oh, I gotta try Cleopas! Hell yeah. Incredibly racist, sir. I love it. Too funny, though. It's true, man. When you see the Asian drivers on the road, I mean, it's totally true. At least in my area. On the East Coast, it's so bad. Like, Jesus, get away from them. Quickly. They're like swerving all over the road and shit. You'd think they'd be like on their cell phone or something. Nope. That's just how they're driving, bro. Not a single fuck given. What purple one? Well, I don't actually... I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yeah. Should go this way is what I need to do. Oh, yeah. That's better. Oh, yeah, I'm in Maryland, yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, it's terrible here, dude. And everybody on their cell phones while they're driving, oh my god, dude. Like, people are, like, narrowly getting run over, or almost getting run over. My sister-in-law was in a Target parking lot and almost got backed over. Some retard didn't even see her. Like, I don't know. People just have watched, like, Fast and the Furious too much. They think they're, like, Vin Diesel or Paul Walker or some shit. Dude, Maryland sucks ass. I know, man. Probably a couple more years, I'm gonna move away. I don't know where yet, though. Ooh, cost of living where I'm at is so bad. So terrible here. Like, the prices you pay here for, like, to rent an apartment, you could own a townhouse. Like, somewhere else. Like, anywhere else. Yeah. Crazy. People pay like $1,500 a month for an apartment here. It's ridiculous, dude. Oh, PA? Nice. I like PA. Colorado's nice. Ooh, we got a scan. Damn, dude. That's the best short story ever, Golden. I went fishing in Maryland once in a metal boat with oars. Worst time in my life fishing. Wow, I almost melted. Yeah, that's true. See, DC was built on a swamp, so in the summertime here, man, oh my god, it is like 100 degrees out with like 100% humidity. It's really, really nasty and uncomfortable. Winter, I don't mind too much. Spring and fall are by far the best seasons here, but we always get snow every year, even if it's just a little bit here. Which is kind of cool, but it's not like an alarming amount, like, you know, you don't have like 26 feet of snow. Unreal. Take care, man. Kick some ass, man. Really? Nothing? Just the star. Okay. Alright, one more jump over, and then one more? Two more. Two more, then we're gonna start heading home. Heading home. Modules are all good for the moment. I imagine we might get low with wear and tear, but we're not gonna, I don't think we're gonna, like, fuck the ship up here. We're gonna have a hefty repair fee from all the traveling, but I don't think it's gonna be that bad. Engage.
Destination locked on.
Oh, Billy. Boom, 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 boom. Scoop this, and then we're gonna start heading back to Fatla. And by the time we get there, it'll probably be time to hit the stream. So that just means next time we can do something else. But I do want to sell all the stuff and see how much money we can actually make up all. So 981 light years out. Heading back to the coal sack. Close map.
Closing.
Hey, Boom. Hey, Boom.
Praise the sun, you bearded devil.
How was your holiday, Boom? Sexy son of a bitch. Yeah, a wild Boom appears. Dude, my Christmas was insane. I had like a snowball fight with fucking like fluffy ass snowballs and shit and too much food. It was awesome. My family's insane though. I'm scooping while I'm scanning, so it's like, I'm getting some fuel, you know. A lot of these systems are kind of weak sauce, though. Ah, there we go, 17. That's good. I'm gonna try and just doing some quick skimmings of each star, and then after a while, we're gonna have to do like a big scoop. Get a ton of fuel. Boom. Bump, 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 bump. That's a good one. Professional? No, they don't need help. They're just crazy. And somehow my family, we always get on the subjects of bowel movements. Every holiday, every get-together we have, we always... Somehow we get on the subject of, hey, I had a good BM today. Somebody says it. Ridiculous. Only one bottle of whiskey on Christmas. It's awesome. By the way, Tiny Tina, my brother's down for whenever we want to do spin tires. He's like, I freaking love that game. We just gotta work it out. Maybe on like a weekend. Play some. Generally when he's off work. Oh, I'm the professional then. Oh no, no. My niece was like attached to my left leg all day, like literally hugging my leg, and I was dragging her so her butt would be sliding on the ground. I was afraid I was gonna crush like her fingers or something, but I just kept walking, dragging her around. A lemon star, these are my favorite. Alright, we're gonna need some fuel. Down to about 50%. But we'll do some mapping in the meantime. We only had one more jump to go anyway. Friday and Saturday are best for you? Okay, I'll run it by him. $911 to go. Too bad you can't plot that. That'd be amazing. Close map?
Yes, sir.
Rosie, tell me a joke.
How do you make a tissue dance? You put a little boogie in it.
Oh, God. Rosie, tell me a joke.
What's the hardest part of a vegetable to eat? The wheelchair.
You've heard that one many times. Hey, Lastio, what's up, man? Thanks for the tweet out, brother. Thank you very much. All right, we're full up. Let's roll. Punch it.
Buckle up, boss.
Ah, buckle this. All right, I'll keep that in mind. I'll try and give you as much notice as I can, sir. Oh god, way too close. Ooh, get out of there. Scoop and scan, scoop and scan. Nice. Keep moving. We gotta get home today. Today, baby. Engage.
Activating frame shift drive.
Thank you, Rosie.
My pleasure.
Gotta get that money. Well, thanks for following nuts there, Tiny Tina. It's good shit. You know, I still gotta rent The Last of Us. I wanted to try the multiplayer for that, man. Looked pretty fun. I think Nuts has it, McCloud, Astol has it. I think Dins has it too. Yeah, Mr. Nuts streams, guys, so if you guys wanna check him out, you'll see him play GTA. You'll play Last of Us multi every once in a while with McCloud. I've seen you do LA Noir a couple times. Just a little bit of this, a little bit of that kind of a thing, so. I'm gonna check him out in his sexy accent. Give him a follow. His sweet voice, not his gaming skills. Oh, Boom, you're such a charmer. You're such a charmer, buddy. Exactly. He likes to mix it up, keep things fresh. Charming during the holidays. Oh, Boom, thank you for the tweet out as well, sir. Mr. Boom Diada, thank you for the tweet. Alright, we're probably like 900 light years out now. A shit ton of jumps we're doing here. Oh, we are getting some new scans, which is kind of cool. Okay. Wow. With this FSD, this might not take as long going straight back. Close map.
Closing.
Trying to do the major plotting while we're doing the major scooping as well. So, kind of multitasking while things are down. Or in our downtime, should I say. Excuse me. Let's roll. Oh, I gotta skip this one. Yeah, that song's so repetitive. Oh. Engage.
Kick the tires and light the fires.
Kind of cool if your Cobras or any ship really could log your like overall like mileage or something, you know what I mean? So you can kind of see like how long you've had that ship and how far you've traversed, like how many light years you've traveled or something like that, you know? That'd be kind of cool. Something different. Or jump. Engage.
Friendship drive online. Friendship is magic.
Hey, Ace. Hey, Ace.
Hi, boy, Ace. I heard you like that ass.
How was your holiday, man? Holy crap, so you're... Wow. 7:30 for you, huh? It's 2:30 p.m. for me. It's crazy, man. Forget sometimes you're on the other side of the damn planet. Good, glad to hear it, Ace. Can't complain, hey man. Sounds like a good holiday then, man. Oh, we're running hot here. But we're getting that fuel, so that's good. Hopefully when we exit the map screen, we're still alive. Mine was good, man. I had a good time with the family. Just like most people, I ate way too much, but it was all very delicious. I didn't want to work today. Cuz when I got up, man, I was just like, man, this sucks. You know that when you like you're hanging out with your family and you eat like all this shit, and then the best feeling in the world's when you get home and you finally get into bed. Oh, I love that feeling. So good. Your brother, wait. Your brother blew up your ship? No! That sucks, dude. What ship were you rocking when it blew up? Oh, you alt-tabbed. Oh, no. That sucks.